I've posed this question to the mayor and the alderman, and no one will give me an answer. The Winfield Police Department has 4 employees, all but one have resigned. And in talking with residents here, they had no idea that they were about to be left with no real police department. The police chief, a sergeant, and one officer have quit. The chief posted his resignation on Facebook on September 21st. In the post, he said, "It's been an honor to serve this community as your chief of police, and I will truly miss serving the community in this capacity. But unfortunately, what is right is not always the easy decision." The chief couldn't comment on why he and others were resigning because he technically is still an employee of the city until his 2 weeks are up on October 15th. Now, Sergeant Moore is one of the other officers who resigned. His last day is tomorrow. The city of Winfield just welcomed him to the police department less than 2 weeks ago. Now, the mayor told me that he couldn't comment on the resignations because it's a personnel matter. He agreed to do a Zoom interview with me this afternoon and then backed out a few minutes before the meeting was scheduled to start. The alderman that I contacted also said the same thing as the mayor. They couldn't say anything because it's a personnel matter. I did talk with the chief, and he did lead me to believe that there is a good reason that they are all resigning. But again, he couldn't tell me why until those 2 weeks are over. Reporting in Winfield, I'm Catherine Hessel.